Alright, well hello, National Freak, and welcome to the late night show. Tonight we're in the dark. Ooh. We're talking about new Apple junk. Yosemite came out. I like it a lot. Because I can finally, record my iPhone screen with ease. Because you know what Apple was kind enough to do? They were kind enough to just where you plug your phone in, and it just goes straight on your Mac. You use QuickTime, and you just record it. And it even gets the sound. People don't understand how difficult it is to record your iPhone screen. Other people who do app reviews and things like that understand that it is freaking difficult to record your iPhone screen. But now, Apple has been kind enough to gracious with their holy presence and give us the ability to record our iPhone screens legitimately. And that fills me with so much happiness. So much happiness. Freaking out about stuff aside. I'm also here to tell you about the iPhone Spooktacular that will be happening this October. It is October currently, but since it is close to Halloween, I've decided to play a couple iPhone games. Horror iPhone games. Because people don't really play horror iPhone games. One, they're not that great. But two, they can be pretty freaky. I've already got some played, and they are pretty freaky. And some, not so freaky. But I want to be the first one to actually review and play through an iPhone horror game. Hopefully I'll get them all uploaded before October ends, and before Halloween gets here. So, also, I want to address that I need help. I want to do something awesome for Halloween. I either want it to be super cool and, scary related, or I want it to be really freaky. I have an option of what I want to do for something freaky. So I need you to pick and tell me what you would like to see. Would you like to see something more cool and funny but Halloween related? Or would you like to see something actually creep you out? Like, be freaky. Like, something along the lines of, like, maybe a creepypasta or something like that. So, I was thinking about trying my hand at reading a couple creepypastas. Maybe some popular ones, maybe some not-so-popular ones. But I really want to give it a try. If that sounds like a good idea to you, then I will release a creepypasta on Halloween. If not, then I won't. And I will do something else. I think that's all for the late night show, everyone. Leave comments, leave likes, let me know what y'all want to see on this channel, anything else besides Halloween, because I just like making stuff. And to my 1,500 subscribers out there, and to the people I've got to know doing Omegle, and through the comments of YouTube, thank you all for watching my stuff. I know it's not a big majority of people, but to me, it really means a lot that people are actually watching my stuff. It's really cool. So, if y'all want to see something, always leave a comment on any video I post, and I will respond to it. Thanks for watching the Late Night Show, everyone. This is Nick, signing off.